Swinging party, isn't it, Lola?
Sure is, Hank. I was just about to dispose of this trash in the proper receptacle. Care to join me?
No way, baby. I got this totally taken care of. After the party, I'm gonna gather up all this junk and toss it out in the ocean. Oh, yeah.
Hank, you know pollution is destroying our planet. It's because of careless attitudes like that that we face the possibility of creating mutated sea creatures.
Sea creatures?
Just take care of that can.
No can do, baby.
He is can in a different context.
Shut up, Chet. Right on, Hank.
Hank is really looking hot. You sure are a lucky girl.
Yeah, I just wish I had a boyfriend who was more concerned about marine life and the environment.
Wow, Lola, the environment, huh? You sure are ahead of your time. I think that's swell. And you know what's also swell? I heard Hank got a job at the toxic waste dump. See? He cares so much about the environment that he dumps the toxic waste into the ocean, where it'll never, ever bother us.
Yeah, I need to break up with him.
So I told that Spaniard, hey, either you start talking American, or I'm gonna tear your head off. Throw it in the next week!
Right on,
man. And he keeps hammering on and like, whatever. So I just, what's this all about? Oh, I guess that's what it's all about. Well, look, I brought my gun.
Disgusted with humanity and all that. But I don't know.